Hey everybody, I'm at North Carolina State University Centennial Disc Golf Course, a little 9-hole course, and I'm on hole number 3. It is 230 feet and plays up a little bit to the left, so something like a Roddy Hauser or a slow turning backhand for lefty. I want you to comment below and let me know what would you throw on this hole. I'll be going with the RPM Discs Atomic Pekka Pekka.
Yeah.